From EWTN News Nightly in Washington, D.C., I'm Tracy Sable with an EWTN News Link. At least one person is dead and more than a million are without power as Hurricane Ida pummels Louisiana. Ida is now a tropical storm and is crawling across the state, delivering heavy rain and, with the deluge, warnings of flash flooding. Rocket fire targets Kabul's international airport amid the U.S. military's evacuation. The rockets hit a nearby neighborhood on the eve of the deadline for American troops to withdraw from Afghanistan after the Taliban takeover. And Pope Francis urged Christians to intensify their prayer, penance, and fasting for the situation in Afghanistan. During his weekly Angelus address, the Holy Father entrusted the souls of those who have died to God's mercy. I'm Tracy Sable with EWTN News Nightly. Follow us on Facebook and Twitter and join us this evening.